Citizen science games like Foldit allow the public to participate in research, but they're difficult to learn. How do players become experts in these games, and what barriers get in their way? We interviewed players and conducted a reflexive thematic analysis. The path to expertise is social and exploratory, but blocked by missing instruction, missing game polish, and missing communication. We provide takeaways for how to address these barriers.